Hi and welcome into a quick tutorial on how to install Revit plugin. This tutorial applies only for plugins downloaded from other sources than Revit Store. To install the plugin, you have to go to your C drive, then Program Data, then Autodesk, Revit, Add-ins, and the number of your Revit version. Then you just have to copy all the files. Now you can open Revit. It is very likely that window will pop up to validate the plugin. You have to agree to install it at all times. And that's it. Thank you.